File menu, user preferences, add-on, install from file. Double click the file, tick the tick box, save.